Danebank comes to the Relay for Life every year and brings a large grouping of people with them. This year we've got several hundred, 200 or 300 girls who are walking, teams of girls from every year group, including our special needs and life skills class. We also make sure that we come along to support those members of our own community who are battling cancer. It's a very important part of our whole school ethos that we work to support those who have great needs. This year for us it's also a very special year because we lost a dearly loved teacher earlier in the year. And at 3 o'clock today we'll have probably about 350 people who'll be doing some walking around the track in memory of Chris Smith, someone who was very, very dear to us and that we miss greatly. We're involved in a whole range of things here at Relay for Life. We're involved in the performance aspects. We have girls in the survivors tent.
Yeah, so the girls have been helping with the hospitality, making food, serving food. And we've also got girls in the helping with the Miranda Rotary Muffin Stall. So they're helping there. We've had singers on the stage here from year 12. And we've had lots of girls involved, face painting. So we've got a volunteer tent for face painting as well. So lots of girls have volunteered to help out this year.
So for us, Relay for Life is a very important part of our calendar for our year, every year at school. And more importantly, helping other people. Chris Smith was an example to all of us, and she was actually on the Relay for Life committee. So it's special for us to be here for her this year.